Hello, good day. Before I start my presentation, let me ask you guys a quick question. Who here does not like to clean? Seems like a lot of people. Great. This is our solution. I'd like to introduce you Rendi, soon the biggest online platform for household cleaning services in Central and Eastern Europe. As we all know, one of the most boring and time-consuming chores is cleaning. Today, there are more than 7.5 million households in our Central and Eastern European target group that can afford to outsource this burden. Last year, the annual turnover of the cleaning industry was 400 billion euros. This number and the startups competing in this field, such as Helpling with a 73 million euro investment, or Hassel with a 32 million euro acquisition, all show that there is a huge potential in the market. We have started Rendi around 2 years ago and had 20 customers in the first month. Today, Rendi is the most widely known cleaning service provider in Hungary, and we have helped our customers almost over 17,000 times, not only in Budapest, but in Győr, Szeged, Debrecen, and Pécs, and a few months ago we have also entered the Polish market. Since the beginning, we have been testing many different customer acquisitional channels and have narrowed down the most successful ones. For many months now, we are proud to say that we are return on investment positive with every single purchase. Our business model is very simple. We offer 5 different packages based on square meters and generate additional revenue on extras such as ironing, window cleaning, oven cleaning, and etc. We have also added cleaning detergent distribution as an additional service and have partners like Henkel, DM, or Unilever. In the region, we have a couple of direct and a lot of indirect competition, which is mainly traditional cleaning companies and cleaners working in the black and gray economy. But why are we better than them? First of all, we offer the most extras, therefore everyone can personalize their service. A cleaner can be booked at any time of the day, and after each and every cleaning, the households can rate the cleaner's performance, and if we come up with a lesser value than 5 stars, we call the customer and come up with a solution. The cleaning industry is booming, and more competitors arise trying to copy one another. There are still more than 7 million households awaiting Rendi, which we will each eventually. But in order to stay ahead of the game, we need to expand into the region as fast as possible. We all know that one of the most important assets of a company is its employees. What we need is a local team in each country to skyrocket our market entrance and customer acquisition based on Hungarian and Polish experiences. I am sure that the V4Eyes road trip will help us boost our talent acquisition and give us insight into the local market and startup ecosystem. And as I said before, it's a 400 billion euro game, and we're very happy to be a part of it. Thank you for your attention.